I don't know how it happened, but we are celebrating the little kids' 12th birthday. The last year before the year of 8 teenagers, the year I've been dreading, since they were all born.
Yes, did they have fruit?
Another change this summer is the addition of 2 new puppies. We've been talking about it for years, and finally they're here.
This is Nanook Juno Goslin.
This is Mac Jacoby Goslin.
Snappy Crocodile.
I think Nanook means like polar bear, like the Eskimos call them like
polar
bear and Nanook. And then Mac, I don't know. Mac just is Mac.
Pretty much like
our whole summer has revolved around puppies. Like, I have not slept in my bed once this summer yet.
I don't care, the basement is comfortable.
We can sleep in the basement, in the front living room, wherever the puppies are. Because we have to let them out like every 2 hours of the night.
They like to fight each other. But they're a lot of fun. They're so cute.
There are popsicles out in the freezer in the garage.
Not right now. Okay. Because I need to work on this in secret and I need to get it done. Ooh, sorry about that. When your kids and their friends say every year that was the best birthday party ever, it's so great to hear, but it is so much pressure. Don't come in here! The idea was, I know 1 year we did sort of a scavenger hunt here, but what if we made it bigger and better? And it just kind of grew. Basically, the scavenger hunt was going to be girls against the boys in 2 different vehicles with 2 different routes, same clues, same locations, and then the final clue led to the party destination.
Not this time.
Obviously, the major difference between this party and every other birthday party was the fact that Colin wasn't here. Throughout this last year, he has really continued struggling. It just became obvious to me that I was not able, with my own resources here, to meet his needs. He needs to be in an environment to help him learn the skills and gain the insight that he needs to be the best Colin that he can be. So, birthday party, you know, without Colin, tough for them, tough for mom. In you go.
And here we are again.
Due to the logistical challenge this party posed, I definitely needed Maddie and Kara's help to shop for decorations and supplies. Maddie, do you like these?
That's not cute, no. I find ugly, we have to get because little girls like ugly things.
I like that. The boys I could see somebody wearing that blue thing.
No, that's a little not cute. She didn't ask for our help, she demanded our help. I don't know how I got signed up to decorate. So we're supposed to help plan and decorate.
Well, no one even knows where Maddie is, so you just pick.
Oh my goodness, yes.
Yeah, typical shopping trip where, you know, they are focused in on what they're interested in.
We've been in here for like an hour.
Kara wasn't interested, Maddie was.
Mother, fight me. Plates, napkins, balloons, cups, pinata candy, stuff, baskets for prize table, which is what I'm supposed to be looking for right now, but I really think the minion glasses are better than everything, so whatever.
Maybe we should get another cart? I don't know, just a thought.
After I got all of the party decorations and things, I still had to go home and finish different odds and ends clues and all the logistical stuff and sort all the party decorations, and then we were going to decorate the next day. Oh, the stress.
I feel like I lost 3 years of my life in there.
I can't reach it.
So it's the day before the party, and I'm minute by minute on this day. Juggling kids and juggling puppies and juggling everything.
We have a lot to bring in, a lot to do.
Maddie, Kara, and I went downtown to decorate the party room.
Oh, this is fun.
Oh, it's cute.
Okay, Mad. You can move the tables wherever you want them.
Got it.
Get to work.
Maddie redecorates her room, I think, every hour on the hour at least. Kara's not into decorating.
Kara, I really don't want to be here.
Then go sit down. Maddie and I will do it.
No one ever tells me anything. And then I was supposed to help decorate, but I didn't even know I was supposed to help decorate until I like got there.
So put it with your prizes.
Okay, so we got there and she was like, okay, Mad, decorate. And I was like, okay. And then I was like, let's do this. Okay, photo thing's gonna be over there by the door.
The only thing is you're not gonna have room up front where people are coming and going, Maddie, for a photo booth up front. Probably back here so people aren't in your way up there to do photos.
And she was like, let's not do that. And I was like, but you told me to decorate. And she was like, well, I think we're just gonna do it this way. And I'm like, I don't wanna partially decorate.
What do you want to do next? Arrange tables?
I don't know. Tell me what you want me to do.
You can decide where tables go. You can set up your prize table and
figure
out where you want the booth
to do. What do you want me to do?
Okay, here are the things we have to do.
That's not, I just wanna know what do you want me to do?
I was trying to let Maddie do her own vision and while getting everything that we needed. And I just wanted it to be ready. Then go ahead.
Why are you yelling at me?
If you want to move everything over to this table,
please
you
don't
can
yell
put
at
tables
me. Please
out.
Don't yell at me. She's trying out this new thing where she, instead of yelling, she says things very like she sounds disappointed in me.
We could talk about it all day or we could do it.
And then I say, stop yelling at me. Why are you yelling at me? It's so bad, because when I say stop yelling at me, she just goes, I'm not yelling. And I'm like, but yeah, you are. You're just yelling in a quiet voice.
I would have brought people to help me if you weren't interested.
I don't wanna, can we just?
They often will say, stop yelling at me. And I've even stopped myself and I like replay in my mind and I'm like, no, I wasn't yelling. It's interesting that if I'm quiet, it worries them more.
Okay, these aren't gonna be the same value because these are Nerf and these are not.
Okay, you make it whatever you want. Maddie had her little meltdown, but she ended up being fine. Kara ended up helping when she realized, oh, if I help, we can get out of here. It took a while, but we got there. Ooh, this is getting fun now. It looks nice. Down lower, please, because the kids won't ever even see it. Down lower. No, the other way. And then down lower. I'd even do it lower, because no, here.
By the time it all got done, and it took forever, I was feeling as confident as I could with the room set up that the kids could come in and things were pretty much ready.